KBIZ TV. Evidence revealed Park Hyung Sik admired and had a special feelings to Song Hye Kyo. Park Hyung Sik and Song Hye Kyo recently caused an online craze on social networking sites. This famous actor and actress created a big question mark to fans in different social networking sites. Park Hyung Sik, who is no longer afraid to show his feelings to Song Hye Kyo, became a hot topic online. Park Hyung Sik showed his interest and love to Song Hye Kyo not just once but many times. Just recently, on April 24, 2022, Song Hye Kyo posted a gift from Park Hyung Sik on her IG stories. It was a coffee truck with a message of Park Hyung Sik that many fans suspected Park Hyung Sik not just admiring Song Hye Kyo but developed a special feelings towards her. Referring to the character in the drama, Park Hyung Sik wrote on the banner, "I'm not scared to teacher Moon because she's pretty." Park Hyung Sik and Song Hye Kyo became close after he joined the same management label, United Artist Agency. But why some fans speculated that Park Hyung Sik had a special feelings to Song Hye Kyo? Here's why. When Park Hyung Sik is filming his movie, Suits, Song Hye Kyo sent him a coffee and food truck. This was posted by Park Hyung Sik on his social networking site. The post was captioned, "Generous Hye Kyo sent me coffee truck and food truck together." Next, when Song Hye Kyo had her recent drama filming, "Now we are breaking up." Park Hyung Sik showed his love and support to Song Hye Kyo. This was posted on Song Hye Kyo's IG stories last May 18, 2021 with caption, "Thanks Hyung Sik. The coffee cup reads, I support Song Hye Kyo and now we are breaking up team." It also includes a banner with encouraging words, "Please enjoy and cheer up. Now I'm rooting for you." Do you think it ended there? Well, after "Now We Are Breaking Up" was premiered, Park Hyung Sik again sent a surprise gift to Song Hye Kyo. On November 13, 2021, Song Hye Kyo posted on her Instagram stories and appreciated Park Hyung Sik for sending her flowers to congratulate her, and her new drama, "Now We Are Breaking Up," was premiered last November 12. In return, Song Hye Kyo captioned happiness in her post to return the love and support to Park Hyung Sik new drama entitled Happiness, and said thank you to Park Hyung Sik. There is also a card in the flowers. Park Hyung Sik's card reads, "Kyo Nuna congratulating you sincerely on your premiere from your Dongsaeng on the next channel over at 10:40 p.m. Some fans even speculated that Park Hyung Sik admired Song Hye Kyo more than friends. With these gestures of Park Hyung Sik, do you believe he has a special feelings with Song Hye Kyo? In his past interviews, he also stated that he admired Song Hye Kyo. Do Park Hyung Sik admire her as a great artist, or Park Hyung Sik is ready to show his love publicly to Song Hye Kyo? What can you say about this news? Please comment down below for your thoughts. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell for more Song Hye Kyo's update. Thank you for watching.